Good morning, Wildcats. I'd like to open the school this morning. Today is Monday, May 13th.
At this time, please pause for a moment of silence. Thank you.
Now, if everyone will please stand for the pledge. Attention, salute, pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you. You may be seated.
Chromebooks will be collected on Monday, May 20th. Here's Ms. Baxter with some tips to help you prepare for collection day.
So actually, this tip is to help us prepare for testing that's going to happen this week. So today is what we're going to call our Chromebook cleanup day. And what that means is you've got two different things that you're going to do on your Chromebook that's going to help it to perform a little better, to work a little bit faster, and not have quite so many little hiccups. The first thing, and you have to be logged into your Chromebook to do both of these things. The first thing is you're going to reset Chrome. And your teachers have all the instructions to do these things. And the second thing is you're going to get rid of all unnecessary extensions. So all of you who've added extensions for games and cute little cursors and all these things, they all have to go because they do absolutely nothing but slow down your Chromebook. And you come and you complain about, oh, it's, you know, doing these funny things and whatever, it's usually because of all the extensions that you've added. So we're going to get rid of absolutely every one of them. If you don't need it, it goes today. Make sure, everybody, that your Chromebooks get charged every night this week. If you take yours home to charge, make sure it charges correctly. So look to see, does the light turn on to indicate that you've actually plugged it in? Or have it open and look to see, does it show that yes, now it is currently charging? Because sometimes we accidentally plug it in and it doesn't actually make a full connection and start to charge. So make sure that these things are happening every night this week so that you're ready for testing every day. Thanks.
There are no birthdays today.
For lunch today, we'll be having a deluxe chicken sandwich, gourmet grilled cheese, mashed potatoes, buttered corn, and pineapple bits. That concludes our morning news. I hope everyone has a wonderful day. And remember, all Wildcat roars with respect, ownership, attitude, responsibility, and safety.